Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, I left you guys off with the promise that that I would figure out the sequence of mantras to be used here. Now then, each of the five footprints we have found, the final one being in the Divine Fortress, has a number on it and a symbol. The symbol tells you whether you're right side up or upside down, which is really only relevant in the Gate of the Dead. And the number tells you which of these 40 tablets to read in which order. So, for example, for the number one footprint in the Roots, we would go to row 2, column 3. Whoops. Heaven. And then for number 2 in the Divine Fortress, we would do row 3, column 6. Sun. So the final sequence is heaven, sun, earth, heaven, and earth. So with that being said, let's set up our mantras and let's go. The cat's eyes light up if you are correct. Sekhmet! This might be a problem for us. I was unprepared to fight a mini-boss, but that's fine. We just gotta escape and heal up. So yeah, we can get rid of that. Oh yeah! Where is it? I guess I didn't record it. Oh well. Alright, anyway. So get back down there and take this guy out. We won't need to be at full health to deal with this guy. I know, totally wishful thinking, but that's what we got. Ow. This is a little dangerous. Oops! Yeah. Use your cat kung fu on me. Oop. Oof. Okay, that didn't work out very well, but it's all the process of learning. That's nice. Oh. Is he just immune to... No, I don't know what's happening here. What is happening here? can't I hit you with anything? It's doing a lot better before. Why is that? What am I missing here? It would be so funny if you could get him with those, but they really are kind of useless, aren't they? Ooh, hello. That's not gonna actually work very well, is it? Ow. Was worth a shot, right? We could use a pistol. But I'd like to see if I can get his pattern first. Oof. Okay, I think I've got something. Oops! And spiked. Whoop! Oh, that was stupid. An excellent way to start the fight with a mini-boss I haven't fully learned yet. So yeah, his attacks mostly seem to be based on his position relative to you. It's just a matter of manipulating him into doing the right thing. Making as few mistakes as possible. Got him. What's this do for me exactly? What is down here? What is down here? What is this? Oops. Is this... what is all this? Oop. Aten. Well, what does this do for me? I'm not quite sure I understand. Is this where the Ankh is supposed to be? If so, how do we expose the Ankh? Is that one of those pillars I can just swing around? Yeah. Okay, so, what's through here? Shoot, I can't do anything about this, can I? Yeah. Well, hang on. What if I trick the lightning into hitting me? No, that doesn't work. Unless I throw a shuriken. That didn't actually do anything. Why didn't it do anything? Yeah, that didn't do anything. I guess I need Mjolnir after all. This just brings up the question of where is that golden key? I do not know. Well, that was a waste of time. Well, I'm all out of leads again, guys. Unless something happened now that I've defeated... Oh! Still not enough. Just one more needs to be absorbed. Whoa, what? What was that? After him, I guess. Wait, why is all this back there? This doesn't help me. Where did he go? Like, what was that even all about? He went down. But... Oh, maybe there are other people here now? I don't know. Was this an empty room, or was this the fairy guild? It's empty. What's going on here now? Do I need to use the mantras again? Because I can. What? That didn't actually do anything. The question is why? Actually, wait. Do I have text for this? I have no idea. But maybe the answer is hidden somewhere around. It really does all revolve around this golden key, doesn't it? Mulbrook, I need help. Written on the sigils you have too. Alright, we already knew that. Oh! Snowshoes! Thank you, Mulbrook. Thank you. see. Vidofnir is upside down. It'd be at the very bottom of the roots of... That doesn't help me very much, actually. And she's asleep. Still asleep. This doesn't actually help very much. I already did that. Aten's room and the room of judgment. Now, there is somebody here I can talk to. Other side of the dark stone. That doesn't help me. Golden key made by the Luck Apollo. I already knew that, but I don't know where it is. It's the first obtained the power to cling to walls, but that doesn't tell me where I need to go to get it. I mean, the text seems to indicate, like, somewhere in this area, but I don't know anything yet. There's this, but I can't open it without the life sigil. So why do I need to be able to cling to walls to get the golden key? Just blew yourself up. Thank you. Yeah, I just don't know, and I'm getting kind of tired of playing. Think maybe I'll just let this sit for a while. Try to think of something later. Thank you guys for watching, though. Bye-bye for now.